Forward to the game today.
Well, Al Sharpton, the regular manager of the baseball team, is sick today, and the owner wants you to fill in. And it's important that you become familiar with all the players' names, especially since some of them are a little strange.
Oh, I'm done.
That's right, I'm down at six, so you'll be taking his place.
Say what?
Say what's over in right field.
So who's on first?
No, Jew's on first.
Says who?
The owner, Whitey.
Whitey's on the team?
That's right, with Jew's on first, the man on second, Mr. Charlie at shortstop, and it's a conspiracy at third.
Now, wait a minute. Who's at shortstop?
Mr. Charlie.
But now, isn't that a conspiracy?
No, a conspiracy's at third.
So then who's at first?
No, Jew's on first.
Preach on.
Preach on is pitch.
Say what, my brother?
Say what's right field, my brother is catching.
So, now, my brother's catching, right on. So where's the conspiracy? Preach on.
No, right on is in left field. A conspiracy's at third, and my brother is catching. Preach on.
Preach on.
That's right, preach on.
Amen.
Is playing center field.
Say what?
In right field.
Says who?
Whitey.
Preach on.
Preach on is pitching to my brother.
So, Jew's on first.
I'm down.
I thought you said he was old manager.
No, I'm just saying I'm down.
I'm down what? Is that first?
No, Jew's on first.
So, Jew's on first. The man is at second, Mr. Charlie is a shortstop, and then it's a conspiracy.
Amen, my brother.
Center field and catcher.
Say what?
Amen and right on. Now that takes care of the outfield.
Right on and amen.
So where is the conspiracy?
Between my brother and the man.
According to who?
Whitey and Jew. See, this is all the work of Whitey's and Jew.
Now, I understand Whitey's, but why the Jews?
Because Jews is also captain.
Over my brother?
Right on.
And amen and preach on, my brother. This is more confusing than the Tawana Brawley trial.